eating, inshallah. Third question is that, do I have to repent from each and every major sin I committed, or if Allah guides me now, I just make a general repentance and feel strong remorse in my heart and ask Allah for forgiveness? The latter is sufficient. I don't have to list, okay, I fornicated on this day and this day and this day. I drank alcohol. I smoked weed. I beat someone and made him bleed, etc. You don't have to do this. Just repent to Allah from all sins and feel remorseful, and this will.